My name is Dr. Holly Jones, and I study how we can repair damaged ecosystems and island ecology. So the thing about animal jobs is each animal plays a really critical role in any given ecosystem. There are certain animals that have the jobs of controlling prey populations. So for example, here in Illinois, our top predator out there in nature are coyotes. And if we didn't have coyotes, we would have a whole lot more rabbits, and we would have a whole lot more deer, mice, and voles than we have currently, because coyotes keep those populations in check. And then prey also are very important, obviously, to feeding predators, but then prey also consume often sort of plant species, and so each animal in a particular given ecosystem and in any given food web has a really important job to play. And on islands, those jobs are often even more important, because often there's only just one particular type of animal doing one particular type of job. So if that animal's not there doing that entire job is lost on islands, because their food webs are so much less complex than food webs on the mainland. So there might only be one single predator on an island, and if it goes away, then its entire job goes away, and then prey populations are affected, and then so is the rest of the ecosystem. So in that way, just the loss of one species can cascade through entire food webs and have a huge and important impact on especially island ecosystems.